Today, I'll show you how to replace the image that appears when booting up the R36S console running the ARKOS operating system. To do this, you need to power off the console, remove the main SD card where the ARKOS operating system is installed, and then connect it to your computer. In the root directory of the boot disk, there's a file called logo.bmp. You need to replace it if you want to customize the boot screen. Usually, I use Adobe Photoshop for this, but you can use any graphic editor that supports BMP file format. Now, I'm saving this image to the root directory of the boot disk, replacing the original logo file. Recently, ARKOS introduced a folder named BMPS with a set of boot wallpapers. This allows new wallpapers to appear every time the console boots up. It looks quite interesting and varied, so I also need to replace these files with my wallpapers. To do this, I copy the logo file from the root folder to the BMPS folder 5 times. Then, I simply rename these copies, and I delete the original files. You can make these images more diverse. It all depends on your desire and taste. And now let's switch to the second disk on the SD card, which is called EasyROMs. I suggest you replace the game loading image. To do this, find the Launch Images folder and replace the loading file. You can also edit the original file in a graphics editor, such as Adobe Photoshop. By the way, you can download this loading file in my Telegram channel via the link in the description box. Now, eject the SD card from the computer and insert it into the console. Then, power on the console. As you can see, the loading screen looks the way I want it to. Let's start a game and take a look at the game loading screen. As you can see, my custom image appears from just a second. Great! In my opinion, the console has become much more personalized, which I am very happy about. If this video was helpful for you, please like and subscribe to the channel.